Do you do much drenching while you're crutching, Jack?
A lot of drenching now. A lot of pre-vaccination and pre-landing. Do a lot of animal husbandry stuff now. People are finding that we can do a couple of jobs all at once.
Yeah.
Which is making it a lot easier for the farmer.
Do you find it slows you down much giving them a drench?
It does a little bit, but at the end of the day, we're going to do the best by the animal.
Yeah.
And best by the farmer. So if we can get the sheep in once or twice.
Yeah. Do you do many ewes and lambs?
Yeah, we'll do about 700 a run. So, yeah, a good day we'll probably do 3,000 litres.
What I like about this machine is that we've got all sorts of different sizes sheep and crossbreds and merinos, and the ability to run ewes and lambs in and crutch them both at the same time without drafting really saves us a lot of mucking around with our prime lamb operation. And the changing between different mobs and ewes and weathers and things, no problem with adjusting anything, lambs, you know, it's just great. It's a good machine.
Oh!